shavasana, everything that is like with the body in alignment with Mother Earth. You have to be with clarity into that action. It's also aligning the back, integrating the back, stabilizing the back, opening the frontal body. This is controlling the back, lengthening the back, working the legs for the back. It's not a matter of flexibility. It's a matter of extension. Namaste.